Hey, Dee, they left something behind. It's like a memo from their boss.
Did it say anything of note?
Next few days, dropping into the thoroughfare on behalf of Dr. Simmons at Wapiti Station.
Wapiti Station?
Holy crap.
Keep reading.
Oh, I just thought I would maybe, you know, stop there, let the mystery percolate.
My mother always said I would meet someone who'd give me a taste of my own medicine.
They're running a research site out there. He was worried about wildfires.
Someone is writing down our conversations. And now we find out there's a research site out here that we don't know about? What are they researching?
Das ist wirklich komisch.
I mean, you and I aren't very interesting. Well, you're not. I'm infinitely complex. But why record us? How could they let them do that? Study people who sign up to watch fires? How? Okay. So what's next?
Well, I've got an axe, so I can figure out a way to get over the ravine and back towards the site.
Sounds good. Check in when you can, and keep an eye out for anyone following you.
Ich habe ja noch Toilettenpapier gefunden. Ich muss Toilettenpapier melden. Was ist denn das mal mit? Toilettenpapier ist schon wichtig. Wie kam Henry los, die Berge hoch und die Seile, wenn er gerade mal Toilettenpapier so weit schmeißen kann? Henry.
I found a little trowel. Maybe I should take it with me. Could use it to pop open beers.
Wow, 99% sure that's for burying poop.
And I'm holding it.
Maybe drop it?
I'm still holding it. Why am I still holding it?
Now that's a real mystery.
Kacke. Alles klar, das erklärt einiges. Danke für diese Info. So. Haben wir noch irgendwas Spannendes, was wir mitnehmen können? Auch schon. Ja, das steht auch schon. Alter, das ist verkackt. Waren hier? Was? Hatte schon die Befürchtung, dass ich jetzt in diesem Story-Game auch noch kämpfen muss. Ja. Wir bauen uns einfach Wege jetzt. Schön. It's Henry! Ja. So. Wir sollen jetzt wahrscheinlich zurück zur Wapiti Station. Kann man sich denn nicht irgendwie lang beamen? Geht doch viel entspannter, oder? Welcome back, Kenny.
Let's hear it.
You heard someone in the bushes.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's assume we're being tailed. Or you are, at least. Where are you right now?
Just on my way back, in and out of trees, in the middle of nowhere.
Correct.
Do you see anybody?
No, definitely not.
All right, so tell me what you think of this. Did you just cough?
No. Did you just cough?
No.
Oh, fuck. There isn't any way someone, like, another lookout could be on this line, is there?
No. Not without tapping our radios.
Well, what about when I heard you talking to someone else?
I just left your line open. That's not what this is. Get in your tower, shut the door. Don't leave, and don't use your radio. I'll call you. Understand? I will call you.
Okay. Hat jemand eindeutig unsere Frequenz geknackt?
Thoroughfare Tower, this is Two Forks calling you for the Oh, 50th time today. The flapjack fire continues to move in a southerly fashion. Delilah, for fuck's sake, answer your radio.
Hello, Sunshine. Sorry, went out for a little bit. What can I do you for?
I didn't sleep a wink last night, and I've been going crazy for the past 6 hours of sunup. How are you so chipper?
Ma, coffee.
Well, it's a new day. What a day, this day we've been given.
Maybe I am actually asleep right now. Maybe I didn't stay up all night knowing that someone is...
I actually slept just great.
Okay.
By the way, I was wondering if your Flora of the Shoshone info poster was still up inside your tower?
What?
It's just protocol that those stay up. You know, info about your tower, the surrounding tree species, etc.
All right.
Just, you know, have a look at it. Make sure it's in ship shape.
Pflanzenposter? Pflanzenposter. Angucken. Geguckt.
Okay,
Poster melden.
Yeah, it's up. Why are you acting like this?
Great. Just wonderful. Do you see the tree in the top row, second from the left?
Sure. It's the,
No. You don't need to tell me. Just, internalize it. It's a great tree. And there's an area called, that tree's name in your sector that maybe you should take a midday hike to. Maybe.
Oh, yeah, okay. Maybe I should go for a hike.
Nothing like an afternoon in the Rockies, I tell ya. Radio me the moment you get there.
Okay, ich glaube, wir treffen uns jetzt. Ah, das ist natürlich clever. Ah, sehr clever von Delilah. Ah, wir haben jetzt sozusagen einen gemeinsamen Treffpunkt, wo sie wahrscheinlich gleich hinkommen wird. Nur ich kenne ja den Treffpunkt durch. Was jetzt wo ich hin soll? Gib dich nach Cottonwood. Cottonwood. Okay, alles klar. Also, wir treffen uns da wahrscheinlich mit ihr. Achso, glaube ich, eine ganze Ecke, glaube ich. Egal. Wir arbeiten jetzt vielleicht einen Schlachtplan aus, was wir gegen unseren komischen Stalker tun. Ups, wollte ich nicht. Ich muss mich nochmal kurz orientieren. Süden, Süden. Hoffen wir, dass jetzt hier nichts Krasses passiert auf dem Weg dorthin. Ich hätte höchstens eine Axt zur Verteidigung, eine Schuppe habe ich nicht mehr. Wir hoffen, dass uns auch keiner weiter verfolgt. Die Bäume habe ich da jetzt noch nicht gesehen. Achso, ich war auch noch nicht genau in der Ecke. Ah, das kann. Ach komm, wir laufen direkt durchs Wasser durch. Wir sollten uns jetzt hier rechts. Also, wir kommen jetzt hier raus und sollten uns rechts halten. Und dann sollten wir bestenfalls diese Bäume sehen: amerikanische Pappel oder was das ist. Wo warst du jetzt eigentlich, Kenny? Was hast du gemacht? Mit wem hast du dich getroffen? Wir brauchen Informationen für den Chat. Ah, der Baum sieht aber nicht schön aus. Die sehen schon besser aus. Kann ich sie noch nicht anfunken? Nur jetzt da. Ja.
I'm here at Cottonwood Creek.
You see the cash box there?
Must be around here somewhere.
It is. Find it and open it. I changed the code. It's 5678.
Are
Wow.
you kidding me?
I was in a rush.
Alles klar. Code geknackt beim ersten Mal. Hier aufschreiben. Kann ich mir leider nicht nehmen. Da hinten die gesamte. Ich schiebe ein bisschen Paras. Oder?
I've got it now.
Good. I spent all day getting you that radio. I hiked to a cash box, lied to a ranger, lied to another ranger, and hopefully you are now holding a clean, untapped radio.
Hopefully.
Holy fuck, Henry, we have to get into that site. Whatever these people are doing is illegal, right?
What the fuck is going on? People are listening to us?
I don't know.
Our radios are tapped? Are you fucking serious?
Our radios are definitely tapped. That's why I left you the one you just got.
How is this even possible?
I don't know, Henry.
What do you know?
You know that I'm scared. None of it makes any sense.
Who is doing this?
I don't know who could be doing this. Henry, I've been at this job off and on for 13 years. Sometimes here, sometimes over near Jackson, a couple times down in Wind River. And nothing like this has ever happened before. I just changed clothes laying on the floor because I don't know who could be watching.
Are there any other lookouts this is happening to? Someone else in on this? Anyone?
This is just happening to us. Everyone else is fine.
Are you sure?
Yes. I've tried to bring it up to Chimney Rock, Elk's Fork, and Beartooth Lookout, and every one of them got confused. Asked me if I'm okay and if I need to be relieved. Our fucking state coordinator asked if I was just having lady troubles. So no, this isn't happening to anyone else, and I'm done asking.
Look, I'm headed back to the gate, and now that I've got an axe, we'll know something soon.
You need to get into that site. Call me when you find something.
Wieso ist es so wichtig, dass ich in die komische Einrichtung reinkomme?